synthesis reactions takes two atoms, combines them into a compound. Decomposition breaks the atoms apart, so they will not be bound. If you think about it, these reactions have the products and reactants flipped around. Double in combustion reactions change the world around us, but do not create or destroy. Create or destroy. Single reactions flip the element on the product and reactant side. What fun! Decomposition.